In early 2016, we saw human intelligence lose to a self-learning algorithm in a historic game of Go between Korea's Se-dol and Google's AlphaGo. 3 years on, our Oh Soo-young shows us how far AI has advanced here in South Korea.
This smart mirror doesn't just show your reflection. Picking up your voice and gestures, it displays your favorite media content, daily schedule, and even makeup tutorials as you get ready in the morning. Skelter Labs is one of South Korea's budding startups in artificial intelligence, aiming to change everyday life with revolutionary technology.
Conversational AI technology has been around for 2 years or 3 years, right? But the experience hasn't been that great, because nobody had the technology mature enough to provide good user experience. So instead of going after that market, we keep working on improving our technology so that it could be actually very useful for certain workflows.
Following the historic board game between Korean player Se-dol and Google's AlphaGo 3 years ago, the world's AI market is expected to have more than tripled this year and grow to almost $90 billion by 2025.
AlphaGo was one of the first cases where people directly experienced the power of AI through a game. Commercial areas have now branched out to voice assistants, health and content personalization. AI is also being adopted in new domains like manufacturing, driverless cars and IoT. This is just the start.
A growing number of Korean scientists like Chang are rising to the challenge, developing deep learning, the so-called brain of artificial intelligence, as well as speech and image recognition for diverse areas of application. This isn't just your average AI speaker. It's also a state-of-the-art health device which records your sleep patterns and diagnoses possible disorders. But are these efforts enough? Only 1,500 papers on AI were published in South Korea in 2017, compared to thousands in Europe and the US. The number of AI startups, while growing, stands at 154, just 1% of the country's ventures. China has over 4,000 AI firms. A science ministry body said this month that South Korea's AI technology lags almost 2 years behind America's.
We need to invest more in core technologies and harness quality data to improve machine learning. We need 10 times more startups to spark creative destruction. Also, Korea leads the world in semiconductors, shipbuilding and consumer electronics. Optimizing AI in those fields could strongly boost our competence.
To nurture an ecosystem of innovation, the government plans to spend $1.9 billion until 2022 to bolster AI technology and produce 5,000 professionals in the field. Oh Soo-young, Arirang News.